Here we go, making really on, getting icy zone, flexing. I've been serving, making. What's up, everybody? It's your boy Jay from Over This Collectibles. Hope everybody's staying corona-free the way they be, staying healthy, staying strong, pushing on forward. For everybody that knows my situation, thank you very much for reaching out to me and my family, for the blessings and the wishes. The baby girl's doing well. She's a fighter like her mommy and daddy, so I'm very happy about that. But yes, guys, here we are today on Marvelous Collectibles. Once again, the music you guys hear in the background, I do not own the copyrights to this music. I just play it in my channel to make it sound more official for you guys. But yes, hey Google, can you please load the music? But yes, we are here today on an exclusive episode of Marvelous Collectibles because I got my prize from Destination Stones, and I have to say I'm very hyped about opening this prize. I haven't opened it because I've been busy. I hit them up and I told them that I received the package and that I was very happy to be part of the contest that they had. Sorry guys, I'm looking for my blade. I just had it and I can't find it. You trade when you do that, when you put something somewhere, so when you're gonna use it, you know exactly where it's at. And then it's like, that was pointless. What the hell is that? Oh man. I'm afraid now. Hold on, guys. Sorry about that. Anyway, moving forward. I am fragile, and I will open this box. Here we have the package right here. Destination Stone. If you guys don't follow them on YouTube, follow them on Instagram. Awesome people, awesome channel. Very funny, him and his fiance, his wife, may I say, sorry about that. Very funny people, very down to earth, very cool. But yes, guys, I am about to unbox this package with you guys. You know what I'm saying? So you guys can see what I won. It was a Royal Rumble roulette. I was actually in the hospital watching them. We wasn't thinking that, like I said, my fiance was going to get birth. Excuse me. He wasn't thinking my fiance was gonna get birth. We thought it was a false alarm. But no, no false alarm. The baby was like, I'm coming out. I want the world to. I was like, yo, that's crazy. And the most crazy part about it was that it was the day of the baby shower. We was on our way to the baby shower. And the baby wanted to come out and party with us. But yeah. Just glad she's doing well. She was born for at least, I think it was 4 weeks early. But like I said, she's a fighter, like mommy and daddy. So she's doing very well. And once again, thank you everybody that has reached out to me and sent blessings and wishes towards me and my family. Highly appreciate it. Honestly, highly appreciate it. Oh, wow. Wasn't expecting this. Wasn't expecting this at all. I'm a big WWE fan, so I appreciate this for real. Here we have a AJ Style Micro Collection figure. Thank you guys. I really appreciate this, for real, for real. I was just expecting my prize and that was it. Pretty cool, honestly speaking. So this was like a prize, you know? Prize on prize on prize on prize. But yeah, like I said, AJ Styles. Here we have also another figure, Finn Balor, Micro Collection. Even though this one don't say it, but I figure it's the same thing. Finn Balor, the NXT champion. I feel like Edge should go for the belt against Finn Balor. Because it's like Edge said in an interview, he wants to start from the bottom up. And I feel that if he goes to NXT, that is a great move for him because Edge is not as bulky as he used to be. He still got it, don't get me wrong, but he shed a lot of weight. So, you know, let him go teach these rookies how it's done and continue to move forward and come back, you know, because we can't afford for Edge to get hurt again, honestly speaking. That's my point. Moving forward. And another figure that we have here from also WWE Micro Collection, my boy. Braun Strowman. It's my first Braun Strowman figure that I own. Also, my first AJ figure that I own. And also my first Finn Balor figure that I own. So, honestly speaking, thank you guys very much for this extra edition of prize. I was not expecting this. Oh, wow. Look at that. Keep going. Here we have two Tops WWE cards. We have Nikolai Koloff. Bokov, sorry. I always feel I had a problem with this guy's name. When I was younger, I always considered him an a-hole. Because, you know, I was a Hulk Hogan fan. And you already know, Hulk Hogan's all about that. I am a real American. And he was Russian, so I was like, you know what? I'm with Hogan, bro. And here we have Emma. It's crazy, because we haven't seen Emma in a while. I don't really keep up with the, you know, not to sound sexist or anything like that, but I don't really keep up with certain WWE female superstars. And Emma was one that's not for nothing. She was a great wrestler. When she came back with this look, she was not playing. She was not playing. Emma Carr, thank you guys once again. And here we have it. Ah, man, I'm hype about this one. Because I love the Predator. And I remember, I think it was Darth Blaze that tagged me on this, if I'm not mistaken. Prize giveaway to enter. And I was just like, yo, I'm going to enter. You know what? What are the odds? And it's funny because I was so like out of it that day when this was going on that I almost missed out because I was too busy with what's going on in the real world. You know, my fiance giving birth and everything. We wasn't sure she was going to give birth or she was. So we were just like, you know. So I tuned in and I seen that it was only three people left on the board or four, something like that. And then I see two. And it was me and shout out to Sleeping Collectibles. And I remember putting in the in the comment, I said, I'm feeling lucky because I'm in the hospital because my wife is about to give birth. And I think it was every time they was doing, I think it was every time somebody got eliminated, they spin the wheel, something like that. And from the wheel and Sleeping Collectibles got eliminated, I was like, nah. The last speaking, Sleeping Collectibles always got that look for, you know, winning prizes, man. So I felt like that day he rubbed some of his good luck charm on me. Because it was like, yo, I won. And I was so hyped in the hospital. My girl was over here having contractions. And I was like, ah! She was just looking at me with the, what you laughing about? What you so happy about? I was like, oh snap, I forgot. Sorry, I was excited. But yes, guys, here we have it. Once again, Destination Stone, I appreciate it. For real, I really do. Love the detail in the box, the art. It's missing an eye, or scar eye, that look official. We got some more art on the side of the box. I don't know why this light looks like that today. More art. I'm bringing this light more because it's like... Once again, the music you guys hear in the background, I do not own the copyrights of this music. I just played in the channel to make it sound more official for you guys. So you're welcome. Welcome! But yes, more art. Sick, very sick. This song right here, this is my godson's favorite song. I used to watch this movie with him, and he would always just be like, you're welcome, Maui. Here we go, guys. Woo-hoo. You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome. Sick. That's right. And thank you. Come on, camera. Focus, baby. Focus. You're killing me. There we go, guys. Look at the details. Sick. Believe it or not, this is my first Predator figure from NECA. I recently got the new brand that came out from Predators. I bought one of the figures. But this is my first NECA Predator figure. So I'm very pleased. Very thankful. Thank you again, Destination Stone. If you guys do not follow them, go follow them. Show them love. Tell them Marvelous Collectibles send you. You guys are, you know, very cool. Every time I see a video of you guys and it's you and your wife, I'm just laughing because your wife is so funny. The songs that she make up, the, you know, the noises she make, the way she just like, you know, very funny person. It's just, I be laughing. But yes, you guys are very awesome people. You guys together are awesome. So stay like that, for real. But yes, thank you again. Like I said, if you guys do not follow Destination Stone, follow them on Instagram and YouTube. Very nice people, as you can see. Very nice giveaways. And very fair chances for everybody that enters. Like I said, I wasn't not expecting to win this. And I won it on the day my daughter was born. So what are the odds? Like I said, pretty sick. Even Grogu agrees, right, Grogu? Right? That's pretty sick, right? How I won the same day Rio was born. Crazy. Yeah. Telling you guys. It's my body right here. It's always with me, holding me down. But yes, thank you again, guys, for the present fig. Hey, Grogu. What are you doing to me? Next. I didn't even realize what's going on in the background here. Okay. Hey Grogu, can I get some Star Wars music, please? You're killing the vibe right now. You're really killing me. Ooh, it's killing.
I don't understand.
Hey Grogu, can I get some Star Wars music? If it tells me, about to say, if it tells me you don't understand one more time, I'ma let Grogu have it. Like, yo, Grogu, give him the force. Let him have it because he's killing me right now. Talk about, I don't understand what you're talking about. You better stop playing with me before I disconnect you and stop paying for your services. Talk about, you don't know what the hell I'm talking about. But yes. But yes, guys, thanks again for the Predator figure. I really appreciate it. Taking care of this bad boy. I'm trying to work on these, the NECA figures, and also, well, honestly, all NECA figures, like the more Predators. I'm trying to get Terminators. Oh, man, I love the Terminators. So I'm trying to get the Terminator 1. I'm trying to get the skeletons from the Terminator. And I'm trying to get the Terminator 2 NECA. You know, with the leather jacket, leather pants, bad to the bone. Take the shades off the guy. But yes, thank you again for this Braun Strowman Micro Collection. AJ Styles Micro Collection. Finn Balor Micro Collection. Also, Emma, top cards, training cards, and Nikova Bokov. Very much appreciate it. Was not expecting this. You guys are great. Like I said, guys, go give them a subscribe, follow them, comment below, show love. Very nice people, very down to earth, great content. I love the way they interact with the people. That's all it's about. We got to hold each other down. You know, it's all about having fun. You know, there's a community of collecting. We all in it together. Ain't no competition. I ain't trying to be better than nobody. Nobody, you know, nobody got time for that. Because you know what? When you do that, ain't nobody gonna succeed. We all competing with each other now. Let's have fun. Let's do this together. Let's continue to do things like this and work together. And let's make the community and YouTube grow even bigger than what it is. Like I always say, shout out to MCE. Shout out to What's Poppin'. Shout out to OG Geek. Shout out to Sleeping Collectible. Shout out to Cyber Bat. Shout out to Yo. Yo, Destination Stone. Shout out to Yo. There's so many people. So many people. Ish Cardona, you know? Oh my god, the list goes on. Mr. Starja, you know? Oof. You know, all you guys that just be just supporting the wave, man. That be in it with us. You know what I'm saying? There's so many names, but you guys know what I mean. All you guys matter. All you guys that support us and, you know, and let us do what we do. And it's basically collect. That's what we love to do is collect, you know. I love all this stuff. This is why, you know, keeps my mind steady. You know, and there's so much BS going on in the real world. I just, you know, come in here in my little toy dungeon and just reset my mind and, you know, face the world every day. So shout out to you guys. You guys are the real MVPs. Thank you for supporting me and doing what I love to do. You know, I just love to collect and share with the community, share with the world. That's what it's about, man. We got to help each other out. Especially all collectors in here. Whether you have 3,000K subscribers, a million subscribers, 2, 10, 20 million subscribers. Don't make you any better than anybody. We all in the same things, in the same team together. Ain't no time for competition, man. We just trying to grow together. And if we grow together, we can succeed and do so much together. Think about it. My collection, somebody else's collection. Yo, it's just crazy how many of us are out there on the low. Because I was one of them for years that I wouldn't even share my collection with people. I'm telling you, man. We are all out there. Geek Squad on the low. I'm telling you. I love to collect. I don't give a damn what anybody got to say. Oh, you get it all. You know what? That's none of your business, bro. You put money in my pocket now. Nah, I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it. As long as I don't stay broke and my bills is paid, I don't give a damn. Like, keeps me young. Keeps my spirit young. Now my daughter's born. She's going to keep me younger. So I'm going, you know, try to collect with my daughter, because my kids, my boys, you know, they collect the little statues, like I say, here and there, but they're not really, like, you know, they are, but they aren't, you know. So my daughter, I know she's gonna be a very smart little girl and be into basically what mommy and daddy's into, and most likely probably be more into what I'm into, Marvel and all this stuff, because what kid doesn't love all this stuff, honestly speaking? And she's an Aquarius, so she's gonna be a very, very, very smart little girl. But yes, thank you guys for tuning in. Checking out your boy Jay from Marvelous Collectibles. Love every one of y'all. Stay Corona Free the way to be. Destination Stones, thank you again for the prize, for the blessings, for the wishes. Make sure you guys follow them. And once again, guys, give me 1 minute. And we're back. Make sure you guys subscribe. We are like 40 subscribers away from giving away this awesome giveaway that I got going on. I'm hyped just to give it out to somebody, man. I just want to reach 200, and then we're gonna go to 300. Once we go to 300, we're gonna give away another giveaway. That's what I'm trying to do. Every 100 subscribers, giveaway. Every 100 subscribers, giveaway. So once we reach 200, I'm going to do a giveaway for 300. Excuse me, guys. Drinking ginger ale. Coming back up. So 200 subscribers, we are giving away this Marvel Legends series Spider-Man 12-inch Insidious suit. All you guys got to do is subscribe. Like I say, every time I go on my YouTube channel, I write all the names down. From YouTube channels and all that, subscribers, and I add them to the wheel, spinning wheel, so everybody get a winning chance. Doing US only, doing US only participants right now, because the US Postal Office and the UPS and FedEx is always an issue to send something out of state with everything that's going on. It's just ridiculous, man. So for right now, only that. Sorry, guys, I'm in the US. Here we go. This also the other one that I'm giving away. Wolverine 12-inch fig. Marvel's Legends series. This guy's worth it, guys. You guys Google these figs right now and you see the value in them and see that I'm giving away for free, then you know I'm showing love back to the community. These suckers is heavy too. So make sure you guys subscribe. All you guys have to do is subscribe for your chance to win this bad boy right here. And this bad boy right here. 12-inch figs. Not once it scales, 12-inch figs. But it's definitely worth it, guys. Honestly, I be feeling like They are 1/6 scale because they're literally like the same size as the Hot Toys. I swear everything I love. So maybe I am off. I'm telling you guys, subscribe for your chance to win these two bad boys. That's all I'm asking for. To return back to the community, show love like you guys show love to me by just tuning in. That's an instant stone. I know I've said it more than once, but thank you again for that gift, for the prize, because, you know, keep saying gift, for the prize, and for these gifts right here, these added additions. Like I said, if you guys do not follow Destination Stones, make sure you guys follow them on Instagram and YouTube. Very down-to-earth people, very cool people, awesome channel, awesome content, very funny. To the next toy hunt, my friends, be safe. Corona free is the way to be. I know I said it already. I'm a little tired. It's been a heck of a week for me. As you can see, I'm still wearing the band and everything. So, have a good night, my friends, and stay marvelous. We've been making trendy, we look sexy.